So John is pretty much a foreshadowing of what you're seeing now. Matter of fact, let's prove that real quick, and we're going to go back. It's the book of Isaiah, the 40th chapter, and starting at the third verse, it says, "The voice of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord." And again, this is a prophecy concerning John, which actually spills over to now. See? And we are crying out in the wilderness. Okay? Which would be this place, America. You know, this desert place, this desolation, this valley of dry bones, you know, destitute of the living waters that come from the Heavenly Father, Yahweh, through his son, Yahweh Shah. See, again, it says, "The voice of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord, make straight in the desert," see, "make straight in the desert a highway for our power." Yeah, so this truth serves as a path, if you will, in the which we are to return to the Heavenly Father. See, verse 4, "Every valley shall be exalted, and every mountain and hill shall be made low," concerning this transition of power that comes with this doctrine being brought forth. Let's read this again. It says, "Every valley shall be exalted," meaning those of us who sit in low places, the nation of Israel, and in particular the elect. We're in the process of being raised up. See, again, "Every valley shall be exalted, and every mountain and hill shall be made low." Yes, simultaneously, those who sit on high, you know, Esau, the so-called white man, is being brought low. See, it says, "And the crooked shall be made straight, and the rough places plain, and the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together." And that's concerning this time, okay? Which is played out by way of the internet, and in particular YouTube. Let's read this again. It says, "And the glory of the Lord shall be revealed." See, this is the time of the glory of the Lord being revealed in its perfection. See that? Matter of fact, let's prove that, and we're going to go back. Psalms, the 98th chapter, starting at the first verse, it says, "O sing unto the Lord a new song, for he have done marvelous things. His right hand and his holy arm have gotten him the victory. The Lord have made known," the Lord have made known his salvation, "his righteousness have he openly showed in the sight of the heathen." And again, this feat is accomplished by way of the internet, and in particular YouTube, which is one of the many works of our Lord Yahweh Shah, and pretty much the vehicle, if you will, that the Lord chose for this word to be extended throughout the planet Earth, throughout the nations, wherever the elect might have been driven and scattered to. See that?